Question, can you describe what the morning biology does? Well, whether if you know the answer or not, or just want to find out more, this is the place to be. I'm Matthew, and this is my channel called Celiology, where not only you learn how you impact the ocean, but how the ocean impacts you in return. I'm here to educate you guys more about the subject of marine science, or what most of us call marine biology. I'm doing this channel for a number of reasons, but I would say the main reason is that all throughout our grade schools, we've been taught what goes on land, terrestrial seas, which is understandable since we live, and probably will live, our whole lives on these piles of rock, to put it bluntly. But we rarely at all talk about the ocean marine systems, which makes up most of where we live on this planet. So, as you're following along on my channel, you'll find out that the ocean affects just as much or even more, depending on who you ask, as the land. I will post videos every first Wednesday of each month. Haha, I know, that's a weird timing, but trust me, that's a method to my madness. So, if you liked anything that you saw heard on here and want to explore this more, could you click subscribe and hit that notification bell below this video? Feel free to like or dislike it by pressing the hand gestures. Also, if you'll be so kind and tell me what you think of this by commenting below, I love to hear everybody's opinions. Till next time, cheers! So, you've watched the video. If you had any feeling of enjoyment, please smash the like button below this screen and share it with your friends, family, acquaintances, students, teachers, professors, coworkers, etc. Also, hit that red subscribe button to stay in touch with all of my upcoming content on this channel. If you're feeling anxious about seeing my new videos, you just have to hit one more button, and that is the bell notification. This will alert you to any new content that I post on my channel. If not, and you don't like it, this video, no worries, I'm not offended. But seriously, type in the comments below just a couple words why you didn't like it, or how could I make it better so that you would come back and see my next video. Oh, and one more thing, this is actually a major rule that I have on this channel, is that don't put any negative, harassing comments or luring debates down below. Only genuine comments and questions, as I try to be as non-biased in my videos and stick to the facts. I expect you to be as non-biased, non-cynical, etc. as well. Okay, enough for me in this video.